So this picture was taken on set of Body Shock. I really love cars, so that's the reason why I wanted it in the video clip. I was driving with one of them, M2, by BMW. I really like to drive in it because it had like a good engine and the sound was very nice. And it was cool to have it in my track. Yeah, I just love cars. I love to drive in it, I love to hear it. If I hear Lamborghini, then I'm right. That picture was taken on World Club Dome. I had to stand up. So I first played at the Hardstyle stage of World Club Dome. That was very nice. There were a lot of people and a good atmosphere. And then after that, we went to the backstage of the Tweakers because they were playing on the main stage there. And I was like, yo, Kent, Marcus, are you shitting your pants already? Because there's a lot of people over there. They were like, oh, it's okay, it's okay. And then 5 minutes later, my management came to me and they were like, you need to play now on the main stage. I was like, are you kidding or what? They were like, no, we are serious, you need to play now. And I was like, okay, what the fuck is happening? I was so stressed. I had a boost of adrenaline. I was like, okay, is this really happening? And then we went to the stage. I was so stressing because there were like 30,000 people or more or less, I don't know, it was like around that. So I went on the stage and I was looking and I was like, I feel really blessed. And I played my bootleg of Swedish House Mafia, Don't You Worry Child. Everyone was screaming, Don't You Worry Child. The feeling it gave me was like indescribable. This was at Tomorrowland Winter. It was the first edition and I had the honor to play there for the first time. I'm holding a snowboard in my hands right there, but I never snowboard actually. It was a snowboard of my manager, but I was like, okay, give me that and I will take a picture with it. It was my first time in New York and I was very excited because I was dreaming of that for a long time to go to there because it's a really nice city and I heard a lot of great stuff about it, and when I went there it was like a dream coming true. And I like to travel a lot, but from all the places I've been to, New York is my favorite for sure. So this picture was at World Club Dome after the festival. Actually, we bumped into Timmy Trumpet. It was his birthday, so we had an after party with him to celebrate his birthday. He invited us for some shots and we had a great time, so maybe a collab one day.